It's all in your head. If I was the imposter, then you would be dead. You're trying to frighten me, stop holding your breath. You're trying to catch me because you suspect me.
I'm taking the blame for the blood of a crewmate. No, sir, that's a big assumption to make. I don't need this attention that I'm using. Just wanna be left alone and do this O2 thing. I'm not explaining a thing to you, so I'm standing in my way. Purple can vouch for me, she giving me high praise. But Blue, he's a bit confusing. So I'm standing at the drill, staring at a blue screen. Excuse me, like who's he? Really think he fooling this dude's schemes. Did y'all hear that? Who screamed? You see, I am not the one doing the killing, defending against you rude creeps. I find it funny that you believing in anything that Blue speaks. So I'ma call you sheep, one sheep, two sheep. Whoa, wait a minute, Blue's deceased. I know I'm the one that blamed Blue, but truly
I'm not the imposter.
But I had this vision. The killer was walking among us, a regular civilian. I was rebooting comms, all of a sudden I'm sealed in. I unlocked the doors, blood rushed and spilled in. The dream was so vivid, I was shivering. A deed so villainous that I cannot believe what I was witnessing. So stay back, I don't trust you people. I don't care about the task, I'm trying to suss who's evil. So if I've gotta throw you mates in the lava lake to stay alive by getting rid of the fake, that's great. Take that with a grain of salt, let's face facts. We not catching the killer at all if he fake tasks. Check the vitals, hey, that's another body. And looking for it is like finding a needle in a haystack. Let's not waste time, kick out the pretender. And I am not the killer, so when you vote, just remember
I'm not the imposter, it's all in your head. If I was the imposter, then you would be dead. You're trying to frighten me, stop holding your breath. You're trying to catch me suspect me. I'm not the imposter.